It's the Heritage Classic Sunday, the first outdoor game of the season between the Oilers and the Jets at Winnipeg's Investors Group Field. Over 33,000 expected to cap the entire weekend of events. Edmonton is 4-1. The much-improved Oilers took 11 games to get to 4 wins last year.
Matthew Perreault is the centerman on this line. This little poke hit by Benoit Pouliot, number 67, his pass into the middle, hit a skate, didn't get to Nugent Hopkins. 3-on-2, back the other way, and Bufflin has joined the rush. There's a chance for Ehlers. That's stopped by Talbot and a big save.
A few turnovers here have created chances on both sides, and one thing about Dustin Bufflin, he jumped up, tried to make a play, and got beat, but then the turnover going back the other way created an odd man rush. Wheeler with some good patience, and coming right to the middle was Ehlers, and that's a big save right from our referee cam. You could just see Cam Talbot sprawling across trying to make that save and able to get just a piece of that one with his glove.
Jets are managing to keep the puck in, hooked towards the front of the net, didn't get through. There's a steal from Lowry. And a bouncing puck, and he got it on net. Talbot made the save. Mathias lost control up the boards, but Puljujarvi couldn't get the puck out against Josh Morrissey. Talbot makes a nice save off Armia.
The Jets have been able to turn some pucks over and get some chances, and they're right on the doorstep. You mentioned Lowry found himself in, and one thing, especially in this kind of environment, I think both these sides have tried to be aggressive. Look at the D coming in and pinching, and that created another turnover.
Wheeler. Good stick by Mark Letestu, and he's got a breakaway. Mark Letestu, shorthanded, scores! It was his play all the way. Poked the puck loose, beat Dustin Bufflin, 1-0 Edmonton.
Those split-second decisions, and watch this. Letestu, once he did get control of the puck right there,
and it's a 1-0 lead for the Oilers. Here's Connor with a shooting position. He lost control of the puck. Penalty's over. Nurse is back on. Heading to the front of the net. Takes the pass. He scores! Timing is everything. Darnell Nurse out of the penalty box into the play. 2-0 Edmonton.
Timing on two fronts, Jim. The fact that Nurse came out of the box at the right time and just happened to be in the hands of the best player on the Oilers. And that's just a perfect shot.
It's all the way back down to Josh Morrissey. Nugent Hopkins stole the puck. Cassian with a shot. He scores! Seemed like a nothing play after the Jets had come close. But Nugent Hopkins got it started, and Zach Cassian finished it.
Watch the line!
Coming up late, Puljujärvi rips a shot, and Hellebuck made the save. Maroon. Pouliot, and he hammers the puck in. Drybez back, couldn't get it. Laine took a shot into traffic. And somehow, Cam Talbot found that one with 1:47 left. One more big face-off, and the Oilers get it by jumping ahead up the boards. Tyler Myers after the puck. He turns, he runs out of time. Visitors win again in an outdoor game. The Heritage Classic goes Edmonton's way.
And a big win on the road for the Edmonton Oilers.
Jets fall to 2-3 with a tough part of their schedule to come. And the disappointing thing for the Jets here today will be that they didn't get a goal to bring all of these 33,000 fans out of their seats.